Hey guys.
Hey Bo.
Hi Bo.
Flippin' Physics.
Ladies and gentle people, the bell has rung, our class has begun, therefore you should be seated in your seat, ready and excited to tell me that dimensions are your...
Friends. Oh yeah.
In this class, we're going to have a lot of friends. At this point, we don't have that many, but at the end, we're going to have a whole bunch. So in order to make sure that our friends aren't just Facebook friends, we are going to start our table of friends today to keep track of our friends. I'm going to write down the column labels now. Most of our friends will have a name, a symbol, at least one unit or dimension, and at least one equation. So far, we have met 5 friends in this class. Billy, could you just start out by telling me something we've learned in this class?
Anything?
Anything.
Why is this so hard?
It's not.
Okay, you try it.
Velocity and speed.
And displacement.
Acceleration.
And don't forget relative error.
Thank you very much. I only asked once and I got all 5. Let's start at the top and move left to right. Bobby, for relative error, can you please give me the symbol, unit, and equation?
The symbol for relative error is capital E sub R. The dimensions are percent. And the equation is the relative error equals the observed value minus the accepted value, that quantity divided by the accepted value, and the whole quantity multiplied by 100.
Yes, Bobby. Bo, how about displacement?
The symbol for displacement is delta x, the dimensions are meters, and displacement equals distance final minus distance initial.
Actually, x doesn't mean distance, it means position.
Yeah, right. So change of position equals position final minus position initial.
Yep, Billy, how about speed?
The symbol for speed is a lowercase s. Speed in base SI dimensions is meters per second. And the equation for speed is speed equals distance over time.
Yeah, I do start out by using a lowercase s for speed. However, we're going to transition now to using the whole word speed when we identify speed. The reason for that is because lowercase s actually stands for arc length, something we'll learn about a little bit later, and we end up using arc length a lot more than speed. Oh, and thank you for pointing out that we use base SI dimensions in our table of friends. We could, of course, give speed in miles per hour, feet per second, light years per nanosecond, astronomical units per millennium, parsecs per century, or even furlongs per fortnight. But we're just going to use base SI dimensions in our table of friends. Bobby, could you please give me the information for velocity?
The symbol for velocity is V. It has the same dimensions as speed, meters per second, and velocity equals displacement over time.
Good. Bo, could you please finish the... Yes, Billy, you have a question?
I think velocity equals displacement over change in time.
Dang it. Very nice, Billy. Students often forget the delta, then they forget that it's final minus initial, and then they make mistakes. So you want to avoid that, so please remember the delta. Bo, could you please finish? Bobby, you have a question.
How do we show that displacement, velocity, and acceleration don't just have magnitude, but they also have direction?
Yeah, we actually haven't learned about vectors yet, and when we do learn about vectors, we'll come back to the table of friends and we'll add the vector symbol to those things that have both magnitude and direction, but we're not there yet. Bo, could you... Really? Bo, is that a raised hand? It's barely off the desk.
Yeah, I got a question. Why isn't position on our table of friends?
That is a fair question. There are certain things I don't add to the table of friends because they're already incorporated in the table of friends. For example, position is in our equation for displacement, time is in both speed and velocity, it'll also be in acceleration, and distance is in our speed equation. So there's no need to add those specifically. Okay, wish me luck with this next question. Bo, could you please finish the table of friends?
Sure, the symbol for acceleration is A, dimensions are meters per second squared, and acceleration equals change in velocity over change in time.
Sure, please be careful using lowercase a for acceleration. Uppercase A stands for amplitude. And I believe at this point we've exhausted all of your questions. So to review, class, dimensions are your...
Friends.
And we are going to have a lot of friends in this class. Today, we started our table of friends, a copy of which I did post on the website. And this is just the tip of the iceberg. As we acquire more and more dimensional friends, we'll add them to our table of friends. And please don't lose the table of friends. That would just be sad. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoyed learning with you